Yo, Jonk, I need your help, bro.
You're making.
Other guys, zero health.
Oh,
to your left, to your left. Other ones out here. Oh, you got a gun.
Fucking A.
He did not get hit once the entire time.
He did. His health's down.
No, it isn't.
His shield.
His shield, okay. Yeah, we had a really good time getting there and then coming back. Coming back was pretty good too. But when we were coming back of 78 now, there's a portion of it where there's four lanes, right? Two center lanes, and the left and right lanes, they merge, so the four lanes are two. And we're in like the, we're in the place, right? Olds, 442. Cherry red paint, white fucking top, black interior, fucking American racing rims. It was immaculate.
Oh, someone else is here.
Passed by, traffic on my head, and then 2 minutes later, when we passed by, fucking hit by the road.
Serious?
Trying to trail in front of him. We drove past the entire right
The
guy
who
was
playing around
there
was probably
the
wall.
Got
another one here. Damn, Tonk.
How many fucking kills did I have?
I guess six.
Yeah, dude, it was so sad because I was like, oh, that fucking car 2 minutes ago was in the condition of cruising. And now, I would have to say.
I have a med kit, don't worry. Really. You pick up those bandages. You didn't get hit again?
Nope. Oh, hey, so there's another jetpack here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was fucked up. I was so sad. And I bet you Bro, I love getting run in is the greatest thing ever. You love getting run in? I love getting run in.
There's
a jetpack here. Center console up. Just taking out the middle seatbelt for the race, which is good so that I don't...
Hold on, hey.
Hold on. Pull my dick out. And then, you know, just driving and just, you know... Just fucking driving. Oh, look at the left, I can take this
one. Alrighty.
Don't worry.
Dude, what the fuck happened here?
Find a blue pump, let me know. What happened here?
I see you're like leaving me, bro.
Oh.
Slow the fuck down, teammate. We'll stick together, eh?
Connor, kind of, you know this board is broken, right?
Is it?
Yeah. Shit, the fucking thing is there. You know, for how, as long as...
Rotate towards, Anarchy. Stops.
Really?
up, somebody's on me, dog.
It was sad, dude.
Coming.
Let them piece of me die, because I
oh, they're on the other building.
It was so nice. So it was my dad saw too, and he said, what the fuck? So we kept figuring out, how exactly did that happen? And I was like, man, I was like, you know what? I was like, oh, how was it? No, because I saw his wife's dead. He wasn't doing
anything. Dude, a lot can happen to him. There's a full shield under there.
I mean, it was, you know, a lot of traffic. What I think was he was trying to hurt.
Where'd they go?
I think he like, kind of cut off his truck.
Trap, there's a trap on that thing there, careful.
This jetpack right here might be fuller.
Yeah, they're going to the side. Come
up here. Come get it. Check it out.
Remember one time, everyone likes sword people only when they're holding back.
Yeah.
Well, we're in the next circle. Let's head towards anarchy.
I never trust him, like, I didn't, he's like, no, bro. Okay, I'm gonna go in second building. I don't think I did that one. I mean, the expert building was really slow, so, like, all of us in, like, all of us in the receiving were outside smoking a cigarette. And, the one guy told me he farted. And then, the guy robbed
it. It's like fresh building at that modern house.
And, like, he just, like, and just walked right through that thing and be like, yo, you have to go wipe his ass. Tony was an asshole. Like, one time I was waiting for the sink to wash my
hands. There's someone out in the loot lake getting that drop.
He's like, you just stand up on that ass right there. I was like,
yeah. Yeah, someone's out there getting that drop.
That was, like, the most awkward moment in my life.
Hold on, I gotta switch controllers, my controller just died. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. There's people in that little hut out in Loot Lake.
Because I don't have my hair oil on my hair
dryer. You need to understand this. When it's that long, it just looks like so thin. When it gets to that length, it looks like my
AIDS.
Right. You ready to push him when,
after you need. Itself.
Ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna go shave my head.
I think they should still be in there.
Donk, you need to kill. You need to calm down. All right.
Sorry, bro.
Yeah, I think that would be better.
You fall. Just check this.
Are jetpacks one limited time?
Yeah.
Dude, they have a lot of game modes that they like don't.
They need to keep all the modes. Like, I feel like they should keep all of them.
Or have it to, like,
they,
you know,
should have at least, like, three at a time. Like, three different ones.
Let you buy your own server, and then you pick the game mode that you want that server to be. And, like, you can search game modes. What if they made, like, another map, and it was just, like, 50 people, but it was
there's
small.
A porta fort over here. And structure.
Okay, but the better question is, where is the port body?
That's a better question.
Because they have to issue.
I did take a piss, so instead of going to the bathroom, I'm going to go outside and do it. I'll wait, I'm going to call. Is it kind of shit that is? It was such an awkward moment.
I don't like there was two drops.
I really have to shit.
There's a drop,
so, oh, what happened to the fucking what was that when you passed me, Connor?
I put them underneath the sink.
Oh.
On the bright side, I jacked the box of lights from my house, so I got more power to connect to
it. Oh, there is another drop.
So, are you just never going to go back to your house? Mm-hmm.
The 210. You want to head to the drop 210?
Tell your father, like, listen, buy that house now.
There's a lot of building south.
Let's head to the drop 210. Holy. Ain't no way we're gonna shoot that down. I see a guy super far, 165.
You can work four for the 2 minutes it's gonna take for me to get shit.
Yeah. I swear to God.
Get the fuck off the table! Do it.
You know it's not my trick.
Oh!
You have powers over there for you.
Guys on me.
Dude, how'd you miss it? Jump back.
Totally I'm fucking an ass with shotguns, dude. I am not good.
Dude, totally still like kill
them.
I got a med.
Do you have any shotgun ammo?
Oh yeah, come to me.
Dude, every time somebody dies in this
Why place, do we get rockets and shit in this mode? That's weird.
Maybe that replenishes the...
Oh, we got people here.
I hit him headshot and it gave me a 77.
There's a guy on me. Got him.
Skeet, Duncan.
Alright, did you get ammo? Here's more ammo if you didn't have any.
I got 152.
Okay. Here's the minis, come to me.
I have minis.
Okay. Oh, they're down here. See them down there? They're on that structure. There's more minis over here.
Tuesday is my day of trying to get as much as well,
I think I'm just gonna build like a massive structure here.
Yeah, tomorrow I gotta talk to Jay and we'll see if he'll be in there.
I'm pushing these guys, I see. Come with me.
Oh, dude.
Here's open to the
Fucking Dunk.
On fire. How many kills do you have now, dude? Just 10.
Yeah, we found dude, fucking Dunk and Zane.
I guess.
I need
a full shield,
is
what I need.
Connor, how high can you build? Just keep building real high. Just keep going. Go further.
You gotta let me try to get these last two kills, it'll tie my best game. By all means, like if it's like some boss ass motherfuckers, then buy it. Yeah, we never mind. But god damn. All right, reload everything.
Oh, they're up on our old spot.
Up top.
The They're probably wondering where the fuck it's coming from.
One last one over here.
I'll be your own.
Left one.
Other one's on me. I'm trying to move away from him so you can get him. Following me.
Come here. Come here, you little fucker. God damn, baby. 12 kills, baby. 12 kills. God damn, dude. I fucking was in the zone that game, motherfucker. God damn.